Singareni Collieries Company Limited has produced 52.2 million tons in the current year and dispatched 51.40 million tons of coal. This is a very impressive performance by all means, particularly keeping in view 35 days of continuous strike, wherein company has lost more than 3 million tons of coal production. We are extremely happy to report almost 1.6% growth. For the next financial year, that is 2012-13, we hope to produce 53.1 million tons of coal and also dispatch at least 55 million tons of coal during next year. Estimated net profit would be in the range of 400 to 450 crores this year. We are going to open new coal mines, one underground mine in the Srirampur, that is called RKNT, and another open cast mine in Bellampally, that is called Bellampally OC2. Last year, we have clocked an incremental production of 8 lakh tons and dispatched 14 lakh tons over last year. It's under execution. The zero date was in November. We hope to complete it in 39 months from November 2011 onwards.